صحیح البخاری 2351 نریٹڈ سہل بن سعد رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. اے ٹمبلر فل آف ملک اور واٹر واز براٹ ٹو دا پروفٹ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم ہو ڈرینک فرام اٹ وائل آن ہز رائٹ. سیٹ دیر واز سٹنگ اے بوائے ہو واز دا ینگ گیسٹ آف دوز ہو ور present and on his left side there were old men. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked, O boy, will you allow me to give it, i.e. the rest of the drink to the old men? The boy said, O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I will not give preference to anyone over me to drink the rest of it from which you have drunk. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave it to him. Sahih al-Bukhari 2352 narrated Az-Zuhri radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Anas bin Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu said that once a domestic sheep was milked for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, while he was in the house of Anas bin Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, the milk was mixed with water drawn from the well in Anas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu house. A tumbler of it was presented to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who drank from it. Then Abu Bakr radiyallahu ta'ala anhu was sitting on his left side and a Badyun on his right side when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam removed the tumbler from his mouth. Umar radiyallahu ta'ala anhu was afraid that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam might give it to the Badyun, so he said, O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, give it to Abu Bakr radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, who is sitting by your side. But the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave it to the Badyun who was to his right and said, you should start with the one of on your right side. Sahih al-Bukhari 2353 narrated Abu Huraira radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, do not withhold the superfluous water or that will prevent people from grazing their cattle. Sahih al-Bukhari 2354 narrated Abu Huraira radiyallahu ta'ala anhu that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, do not withhold the superfluous water in order to withhold the superfluous grace. Sahih al-Bukhari 2355 narrated Abu Huraira radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, no blood money will be charged if somebody dies in a mine or in a well or is killed by an animals, and if somebody finds a treasure in his land, he has to give 1/5 of it to the government. I can subscribe my channel for more hadith videos. Allah bless you. Allah Hafiz.